Namaskar, I'm Ashok Vyas, and I begin by quoting from the book Brahma Vidya, Experience Supreme by Swami Sri Ishwarananda Giriji Maharaj. And let me begin by chanting shloka number 2 on Brahma Vidya Upasana. It goes, Adhyahanta Vritti Matram Purna Hambhava Bhavukam Aham Brahma Samvit Tvamadhyam Vidyam Upasmahe. Sharing the essence of this shloka, Swamiji on page 61 of this book suggests the avataras and the gurus come as a demonstration of Purna Hambhava. They demonstrate how to live with fullness of Aham, an Aham which is all-inclusive. We easily chant Purnamada Purnamidam. Feel the Purnata in your heart. Start focusing on your Kshudra Aham. Consciously and gradually move us and persistently remove all the Chitta Doshas. Without purity, Shraddha, Bhakti, Dhyana is not possible at all. Shraddha is an insight into the concept of the Absolute. I am delighted to learn that for last 42 years, Adhyatmik Vikas Kendra has been organizing Sankirtanam at the residence of various sadhakas. 42 years and staying connected to the uplifting message of Indian spiritual cultural values. I have the pleasure of sharing glimpses of one of the evening on 24th March 2018, Friday, at the residence of Mukundabhai and Padma Ben Mehta. And here are these glimpses with love, devotion and joy.
આજે આપણે અને કોઈ હરિભક્ત પ્રભુના ધામમાં ગયા હોય તો એમના આત્માને પરમ શાંતિ મળે એ માટે પણ આપણે પ્રાર્થના કરીએ છીએ.
Bye. અને દાયાભાઈ તમે અમને આ વખતે ચાન્સ આપ્યો છે તો આપનો બી ઘણો આભાર માનું છું.